Hi YouTube, just doing a project share with you quickly. I am continuing with my small art theme. I made this just on a piece of packaging from the, you know, junk mail that you get through your letterbox. So I've got a little butterfly and that I'll cut out from a die. And just some flower paper. It was like a bee seeds or grow your own seeds for the bees or something. The flower paper. Okay, I got that one. And this one. So it's like a moon or something. Or a sun going down. No, that's the moon. And then I've got the flowers in the forefront. And this is just on printer paper. That's just inked. And I had this on here. So I didn't cover the ink. And then just go around like that with your ink. And lift it off, and you get a lovely moon or sunshine. And then I've got this one, blue. Ink on the background, and then a stamp from AliExpress, and I didn't print it properly because I folded it down and stamped it down like that, so it didn't ink up properly. That's the moon again, see? And I inked around it with the inking thing. Okay, small art. And then I've got my last one. Which is this. This is, it should cut out a large die from AliExpress, but it doesn't cut out for some reason properly, and so now I'm just using it as an embossing stencil template plate or whatever it's called, embossing thing. And I just added a tree and some flowers and a tree along the top. Flowers hanging down on mirror card, gold mirror card. It's really nice. And to make it more shiny, I just polished it like this with a dry wet wipe. So it makes it more shiny. Okay, that's my small art. I did all of these yesterday. I haven't done anything today really regarding arts and crafts, because I've got the temperature like from my flu jab, which I had the other day, so I just don't feel up to it. I've got maybe infection or temperature, or I should take my paracetamol. Anyway, that's enough about being sick. So anyway, take care, rate this if you like it, subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, take care, have a great evening. Bye.